I love the different colors and textures, and I've always been fascinated with people's relationship with food. I'm always thinking about food. Even before I eat something, I'm looking at it, I'm studying, I'm thinking, how would I make that? What materials would I use? A little bit of art in school, but I had to teach myself how to make the work, the kind of work that I do. Through many, many years of experimenting and using hundreds of different materials and developing my own techniques. Different than a raw steak. The hardest part of what I do is trying to get these giant-sized food items look very real so that people get the same feelings as they do with real food. So I guess everything is hard, but I love it.